Hey everyone! In this video, we're excited to show you the all-new image library in Postcards, rebuilt from the ground up to be faster, smarter, and more intuitive than ever. To begin, open the image library from the dashboard. You'll find it in the left sidebar. This brings up a clean, organized panel showing all your uploaded media. You can quickly upload a new image by clicking Upload Image, or simply drag and drop your files directly into the window. As soon as you upload, your files appear under Recently Uploaded, labeled with Who Added Them, whether it's you or a teammate. When your library starts growing, use the search bar at the top to instantly find what you need. You can filter your assets by file type, date added, or size. It's fast, efficient, and simple to navigate. Once you mark an image as a favorite, you'll find it in the Favorites folder in your image library. Creating folders is a great way to stay organized. Just click New Image Folder and group your content however it makes sense, by client, project, or theme. You can select multiple images by holding the Shift key on your keyboard and clicking each image, or simply select the images you need and drag them into the desired folder. The Unattached folder helps you identify images that aren't used in any of your templates, so you can safely remove them from your library. The deleted folder stores any images you've removed, and you can empty it with a single click. You can view images uploaded by your team and filter them as needed. If an image is too large and may impact your email's loading time, an alert icon will appear to let you know. You can also convert images to JPG format, mark them as favorites, replace them, or download them to your computer. Click on Edit Image to open the built-in editor. Here, you can resize the image, rotate it, flip it horizontally or vertically, or make fine adjustments to its appearance. Zoom tools at the top let you inspect your image in detail. You can toggle between fit to screen and actual size, depending on what you need to see. The fine-tune panel lets you control brightness, contrast, saturation, and more, giving you flexibility without needing external software. If you're looking to enhance visuals instantly, try one of the included filters, like black and white, sepia, Clarendon, Perpetua, or others. These give your images a unique look with just a single click. Once you're finished editing, you'll be prompted to either save your changes as a copy or replace the original. Now, let's place the image into your project. Go to the email template, click on an image placeholder, choose your file from the library, and it appears instantly within the design. From here, you can continue building your layout by editing text blocks, adjusting buttons, colors, tweaking fonts, or even inserting custom code. For more tips, tricks, and inspiration, visit help.designmodo.com